My name is Marie Christina Kolo. I'm 29 and I'm from Madagascar. I'm a climate change activist, a social entrepreneur, and an ecofeminist. 2 years ago, I decided to reach another step in my green journey by launching my own social business, The Green & Cool. The Green & Cool focus is on upcycling, recycling, and environmental education. Why? Because I live in one of the most polluted cities in the world. Antananarivo, our capital city, is the first dirtiest city in Africa. So yes, I wanted to tackle that challenge. And with the Green & Cool, we collect waste, we recycle them and turn them into compost and other creative products, like upcycled products like shoes, bags, accessories, and even furniture, like you can see around me. We do that with the help of 20 vulnerable women that we support. We help them become autonomous, but we also propose green alternative in order to reduce plastic use. And we propose things like washable sanitary pads with various partners, but also bamboo straws. Yes, we do not like plastic at all. And yeah, we try to promote a sustainable lifestyle, and we do that by giving workshops and trainings to companies, universities, students, at schools. And yes, we have a really large public. Thanks to the sales of our product, we are able now to fund our own cultural center, our own green school, but also our own environmental education activities in more than 10 schools, 10 primary schools. So I'm really proud of that, and I'm really proud to be able to inspire other youth also.